Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. I'm Ranya Como, and today we're finishing this skill tree. We're still missing that one, but you know, it's almost complete. We also have enough to upgrade... sure. A gem unlocked, the best moves. Nice. Guess I could have... No, I could not have done that one. It's passive, and these ones are... Also... I mean, that one hasn't been upgraded yet, but... Not the best either. Alright, let's... Let's go look around, I guess. And by look around, I mean, let's come here.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
Look, don't be mad, but I've seen those blades of yours before. They were under the house when I was hiding. Is that why you never let me down there? Where did they come from?
They are my burden, from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too now, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless. One day, you will understand.
Take your word.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I think it's safe to say that Kratos does not like that part. Oh, there's also like... It feels like there would be more terrain to traverse that way, but... Oh well. I cannot... Mark down. Oh well, shouldn't be far away. Cool. It's right up here, isn't it? I think. Oh well. Let's just open some of those hidden chambers and... I like this thing. Alright, this is the one that just gets. Oh, I can just attack too.
You don't look too good.
That's better.
Duo.
Thanks. What was that? Inscribed Sign of Defiance. Okay, so it's somewhere in that direction. Ow. Alright then, now we can finally open this. Oh, I missed. Oh, this one is 3.
Was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Yeah. Hidden Chamber of Odin. This is another Valkyrie, isn't it?
What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
Huh. Yeah, that makes sense. Like, wait, there are gods outside the Aesir? I want their power! Yeah, that sounds like Odin. Alright, give me loot. I know I'll need it. Jet Crest of Shadows. Oh. This has more than just that. What I suppose I need to do this first. Okay, I can do this. I'm pretty sure I can do this. I just need to get good. Yeah. Did it save my... Yeah, okay.
Hey!
That way, though. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be a bit more difficult. I probably need to focus down on the witch, because she's doing most of the damage. That works too. What?
Brother, get up, brother.
Well then. That almost went well. Okay, I think I can. This is certainly doable, I just need to get good. Like I said, the witch is a problem. But maybe... okay, maybe I can just focus down the other ones with the rage. And then... I don't know why I keep grabbing that. You're still alive. Huh. There we go.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that was difficult. Pure essence of realms. Oh, hey, didn't we need one of those? Dust of realms. Heart of Svartalfheim. Legendary enchantment. armor. Probably this one. Yep, mine. Health regen is very good. Huh. Wonder what that leads. Oh well.
Atreus, to me.
I guess it's not a lot of health regen, but it's still good to have. Oh. Hello there. What are you doing downtown? Well, he's dead. That was something. Still, I kind of expected it to not be a dead end. Huh. There isn't even a Valkyrie here. There's that horn I can't really do anything with. And there doesn't seem to be any mechanism to open that either. Kinda disappointing, really. I still got good loot, but, you know, I expected something more. Oh well. I do not remember where the other one was. Oh yeah, it was right next to the witch. I think.
Hey, Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Vimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
Hmm.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
I mean, fair enough, I guess. Now, where was the compass? And we probably need to go up.
Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future. Control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Wish Mr. West probably some prophecy about us. Yeah, that's not surprising. Might have gone too far. Can't you just jump down? Come on, you'll be fine. Okay, well... Oh, this way. This way? Ah, there it is. Let's see where this one leads. Ah. So that one only needed two? Hidden Chamber of Odin, yeah, I know.
Now where should you go?
Oh, there's another seal in this one. So the ones that say Hidden Chamber of Odin are the ones with a seal, I think. So I guess that doesn't necessarily mean there's a Valkyrie in it, it just means that it's magically sealed. I wonder if they indicate... yeah, I'm still missing stuff in here somehow. Somewhere. Well, they stopped showing up on the map, so that's good to know. I still missed a few things in the starting area, but it's fine. Probably. This is probably the last thing I'll do before continuing to my story. We're taking an elevator, boy. Calm your tits. I think you know how elevators work. My rage is like all the way down, and that's a Valkyrie right there. I'm gonna go down first, see if I find something useful. Well, there's another horn here, and like it's the exact same type of chamber, except I guess the one back in our home was just overrun with monsters and stuff.
Are you awesome?
There's an eye of falling around here. Yes, yes there is. But that's on the top floor. There's another horn. Yeah, this one isn't broken, so...
A Valkyrie! We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Alright. River Pass. I'm missing about a few things here. Runic chest, legendary chest, Valkyrie. Well, that was the last Eye of Odin at least.
Here
one has helpers, I see. Ow. Okay. Ow! Okay! Understood. Gonna focus on the blades. Oh, this is not gonna be easy. Not let me do the finisher. Why didn't they let me do the finisher? That's weird. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember to switch more often.
Focus, boy!
maybe Electro would be better. I think I'm doing better. Oh, of course there's more. So close. Okay, we can do this. It's not gonna be easy, but we can do this. Thank you. That was completely accidental. Come on, I was looking that so close. This episode might end up being a bit longer, but we are gonna beat this. Okay, yeah, I need to get better at... I took some pretty bad hits there. Let's start with this one, actually.
Fire! He's coming!
I'm getting better, but... Come on! I should probably buy a resurrection stone, shouldn't I? Fine, I guess I'll go buy a resurrection stone. It's right here, so... shouldn't be too difficult.
Nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Fair enough.
Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. Your family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad.
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?
Oh, okay. All those titans, any upgrades I can do?
Kid.
I'd like to upgrade that, but I'm not quite there yet. I guess I could upgrade that. Level of strength and runic and luck. Might be a good idea. I think I would rather wait for to have something better. Oh yeah.
What you need, kid?
Yeah, that needs a lot of money.
What'd you forget?
Well, actually, can I upgrade? This... nope. Well, let's give this one more try. And if that doesn't work, I guess we can return later. Kinda wish we could skip the cutscene, but oh well. And the travel time.
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Oof. Yeah, that's not a good name to have. Well, hopefully this will go better. I cannot block that. Yep, that's the one I can't block. Well, that was a very bad attempt. Okay, hopefully that doesn't waste the Resurrection Stone. That would be a shame. Okay, it doesn't. Let's not do so bad this time. How about that? Yeah! I am not even gonna try on that one.
No!
That was bad. This is going to be a long episode, isn't it? Yeah, I do not know why I grabbed that. This should be a lot better.
Oh!
Come on!
Get up, brother!
So close. It's going much better. There we go. Didn't even have to use the Restoration Stone.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. my mind, still fragmented. The Rokstol af Valkyr. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Okay, then. There's another helmet. Where are we even carrying all of that?
The Rokstol of Valkyr.
Duel to fate. Kratos Helmet.
Council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the eight thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the two oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
I think we'll find out what the operation
is. That chamber held a special significance for him. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Fair enough. And this. Talisman of the Realms. Epic Talisman. Oh. Oh. So this is just when I dodge, this is just, I use it. See, now you have my attention. All right, I think that's all the loot in here. Anyway, I hope you all have fun.
Atreus, to me.
And I'll see you next time. And we'll finally return to the main story. Yeah. Bye-bye.